Let's go to our buddy Gary Lawless out there in Vegas. And Gary, the Golden Knights return home tonight, taking on the Islanders. What do you expect from this matchup?
Well, it was really interesting. The team took Tuesday completely off, played back-to-back Sunday and Monday on the road. Tuesday was a complete off day. And the energy in Columbus after that last game, it was really low. You could sort of feel the team had played 22 road games against only 14 at that point. But they took Tuesday off, came back to practice on Wednesday, and the energy, it was like the first day of training camp all over again. Guys were laughing. Practice was really fast and crisp. And just psychologically, I think, getting off that really crazy road swing, the team was on the road 42 nights out of a possible 75 since the start of the season. So that's behind them now. They've got a ton of road, a ton of home schedule ahead of them. And there's a real a lightness amongst the group right now, which I think is, you know, they know what they've put behind them, and they're looking forward to what's next.
Well, definitely good news in terms of the schedule. Some bad news in terms of injuries. The Golden Knights going to be without Max Pacioretty and Colin Miller tonight. How will the line shake out without those guys?
Yeah, like that second line. So George McPhee drew this up in his head in the offseason. I'll sign Paul Stastny. I'll trade for Max Pacioretty. I'll either play, you know, Alex Tuck or Eric Halla on that line. And everybody's been hurt. Tuck started the season hurt. Then Stastny got hurt right away. Then Pacioretty. Then Halla. And now Pacioretty again. So I expect that it'll be Stastny will be with Alex Tuck. And Brandon Peary, who has been on fire in the American League. In his last 9 games for the Chicago Wolves, he's tallied 19 points, 9 goals, and 10 assists. 6 of his last 7 games have been multi-point games. He came up last year and scored. He's going to be playing with Paul Stastny, probably one of the best playmaking centers he's ever had a chance to play with. This guy finds openings. He's kind of, you know, that Brett Hull saying, you know, how to be part of the play, go where the play isn't. Peary has a bit of that, and he could really shoot the puck. So I'm excited to see how he fares. Brad Hunter, John Merrill will draw in for Colin Miller on that third pairing. And, you know, I think Hunt is a guy, and so is Merrill. When they go in, there's not a big drop-off. They work hard all the time. They know their role. They know their depth guys. When they go in, they've been successful.
All right, you mentioned Paul Stastny, and he missed a lot of time with injury. He's back now. What do you make of his performance since he's returned from that injury?
Well, it was really interesting. During his time off when he was injured, you would see him at the facility, EJ, and he was working so hard to get back in. You know, speaking to some of our management about Stastny and his approach during his injury, he wanted great detail as to what he was doing and why he was doing it in terms of his rehab. And then he was completely invested, took ownership of it, and he came back in. He was in great shape before he got hurt, and he came back in fantastic shape. And he's been really good since he got back. He's a smart player, wins a ton of faceoffs, plays the power play, plays the penalty kill. But it's kind of magic when he's out there. He sees the ice, and he's already found a way to find Pacioretty in soft spots. And Tuck is sort of that interesting element in that Tuck likes to shoot, but he loves to pass as well. He set Stastny up for a beauty the other night, and it was kind of role reversal where Tuck slid it out, and there was Stastny, bang, put it home, and it was a gorgeous goal, wide open net, really. And there's some chemistry with those guys. Peary will be fine with those guys as well.
All right, Vegas back home tonight to take on the Islanders. Gary, thanks for the time, buddy.
Thanks, EJ. Have a good one.